Active volcanoes. Active volcanoes are those volcanoes that either erupt constantly or have erupted in recent times. For example, Oldonyolengai volcano. Dormant volcanoes. Dormant volcanoes are those volcanoes that have been inactive for some time but can erupt again. For example, Mountain Kilimanjaro in Tanzania. Extinct volcanoes. Extinct volcanoes are those volcanoes that have not erupted in recorded history, and they will probably never erupt again. For example, Mountain Kulali in Kenya.